Okay, log in as an admin. Go to admin, create, and then we can create a writer who can only write notes. We're going to call him John Adams. We're going to just going to give him username of user and a password of the user for now. Writer. Okay. So now we can go back to view, and we can see we have a user that has a role writer. So when we log out and log in as him, we can see that all he can do is create a note.